Today, we are starting the road to 5850 on Endless. I've been playing Classic for, I think, 3 weeks now, and I've been doing some Endless run as well on my time and on my stream as well, but nothing on YouTube. So today, we are gonna start the road together. We are gonna do the team together. I'm gonna try to explain. And as the title says, tomorrow, we are gonna drop an Endless guide. So I'm gonna tell you all the things that I know in Endless. I have so many notes, so many stuff to tell you. I'm gonna post those videos on YouTube. So the Endless guide is gonna pop tomorrow. And then after that, I'm gonna play on stream for the Endless runs. And all the floors from 1 to 250, then 251 to 500, all of those are gonna be on YouTube. I'm gonna do it by floors, I guess. And then later on, I'm just gonna like go from 4K to 5K because there is a lot of skipping at the end of the day, at the end of Endless. At the beginning, there is a lot of farming, a lot of killing, but later on, it is less about killing and more about running away and finding stuff that you need for your team. So in this case, right now, we are gonna go into a new game. So all the things that I need for my Endless run are now together. Today, we got the last piece. So in the daily run today, we actually have a Corviknight that you can capture, which is why I have all the captures right now. I have all the candies and all the cost reduction, which is extremely nice. This is what I wanted. And let me show you the team. So we want first and foremost a runaway Pokemon. So this is gonna be my Raticate. We have an Adamant Nature with Strongjaw as a passive ability. I have a couple of egg moves, so we are going to do it right now. I'm going to remove Tail Whip, Psychic Fang, and I'm going to remove Tackle for Fire Fang. I guess it can be nice for the start to have something that have those kinds of abilities. It's gonna be cool. So this is my first Pokemon. We are not gonna go for the Pokerus. We don't really care in Endless, to be honest. It is better for the beginning, but not really mandatory like it is in Classic. Then we have the pickup Pokemon, which is also gonna be my flinch support at the beginning. We have Meowth, so we have a pickup Meowth today. It is in the daily run as well, so I was able to capture a couple of Meowth to unlock the cost reduction and the passive ability, so normalize. I'm gonna go for Adamant Nature, pickup ability, passive normalize, and then we are gonna go with Covet as well. I'm going to remove Happy Hour that does not work, and we are gonna get Covet. There you go. So Meowth is the second member. Then we have, so this is utility Pokemon. We have a pickup Pokemon and we have a runaway Pokemon. This is just utility. You need a runaway to move away from the wild fight that you cannot win at the beginning or at any point. You're always gonna have a runaway Pokemon. You want to have a pickup Pokemon to get those berries, those boost item, those lucky eggs, golden eggs, you need a pickup Pokemon. Then I'm gonna go for my first core, which is gonna be my carry for a very, very, very long time. I'm gonna go with Tinkaton. So Tinkaton is gonna be my huge power. Ability does not matter because we're gonna fuse with something else. So Tinkaton is gonna be the first fusion. I'm gonna go with Lonely. Ability again does not matter, but I'm gonna go for Mold Breaker for the beginning. Passive is huge power, so it doubles the attack. That's insane. Of course, we have it as a shiny, because why not? So we have three shinies. Very important to choose shinies, but I'm gonna explain all of this tomorrow in the guide. So there you go. That's my first fusion. I'm gonna fuse Tinkaton with the Pokemon that was together in the daily run. It is Rookidee. We have the ability that's called Unnerve. That's prevents the use of berries for the enemies. So if you have a Tinkaton huge power merge with an Unnerve Corviknight, it is actually a very good boost. Okay? It's a huge Pokemon. It's actually insane. And the colors are pretty nice too. So I like it. So we have the passive ability Iron Barbs, but that does not matter because we get huge power, but we want the ability Unnerve here. And we have Iron Head and Roost. That's gonna be a good boost for the beginning. We don't have a good nature, but that's okay. We can always find one. There you go. So Unnerve, Iron Barbs, and Gentle. This is the first core. The second core is gonna be, so Apini. Again, I have the cost reduction because we had it a couple of days ago in the daily run. And finally, the last Pokémon is gonna be the carry for the start of the game until we get Tinkaton. And it's gonna be the fusion for Splicy. For the Metal Burst, we want to give Blissey Metal Burst so we can fuse it with another Pokémon. So this is gonna be a three-part fusion. I'm gonna go Blissey, and let's see if I can find him. It is here. Cobalion, this is gonna be my early carry. He actually has a pretty good move. Level 7, there is Metal Claw. I don't really have any egg moves, but that's gonna be okay, I'm pretty sure. So we're gonna go with Cobalion for the carry. And we are gonna fuse Blissey and Cobalion together so Blissey can have Metal Burst. And then we are gonna try to find a Garnacle, which is this guy here, with Sturdy. So we can have a Blissey Metal Burst merge with a Knuckly or a Garnacle with Sturdy. So we can have Metal Burst, Protection, and Salcure. That's gonna be very useful as well. So I'm not taking Knuckly because we can find it in the wild. I prefer to find a Metal Burst user. That's also a carry for my team because I'm pretty weak early game. All right. Okay, so just a small correction. I've decided to not go for Cobalion. I'm going to go with Arcaludon. I think it is gonna be a better choice for me for the beginning. I have Earth Power on it and he's gonna learn Electro Shot pretty quickly as well because of the evolution. Alright, so we are gonna start the run. So as I said, you cannot play this team because you don't have the cost reduction. But tomorrow, we are gonna have the Endless Guide and I have a lot of information for you in it. So if you want to go and look it up, and we are gonna go in it. So I'm gonna stop the video here. I'm gonna start playing the run on stream. So if you want to check it out, otherwise, thank you guys for watching. And I will see you on YouTube for the guide and for the different floors. Bye.